Action is folded to us, 6-5 suited from the dealer position. Open raise, put the pressure. We face a re-raise and this is an interesting spot. I think folding here is fine and calling is fine as well. So let's call and see a flop. Pre-flop, this hand is strong enough to call in this spot and folding is an acceptable line as well. And when we face the flop and we miss it entirely, no other thing to do than to fold our hand. Let's see what happens if we try to call. Gives us the set face, we are in position, the flop is dry. We have only a weak drawing hand, only a backdoor straight draw. Our drawing is very slim, poor chances to improve. The opponent hits this flop very well, with hands like aces, kings, ace-queen, king-queen, etc. So just folding is the right option.